Yeah, man, let's get it. It's chaos. You know how we do in over 7,000 BC. We got the one game skid. So we're trying to flip this shit around right now. Let's get it. Someone on a short bus? Someone's getting on that bus tonight. Hack 7570, he's next to ride the short bus with the spares. I guarantee he's going to pick Cleveland or Golden State. Fuck him. Come to San Antonio. Come visit the Riverwalk. It's beautiful Texas. Well, George W. Bush this. George W. Bush. Bush. We don't even know what this guy is trying to say. But I bet he's going to be the Cavs or the fucking Warriors. Watch. He's going to pick the Cavs or the Warriors. He's got no game. He's a bitch straight up. You got to pick the best team. You ain't got no skill. If you a fucking real man, pick another team, bitch. Sick of beating the Warriors. Sick of beating the fucking Cavs. Sick of them. Nah, fuck that shit. Pick another team, bitch. So fucking sick of that shit. Yo, you a bitch. Pick another team, bro. I'm so sick of Cleveland and Golden State. So sick of them. Hundreds of videos on my fucking channel of me beating them up. Be the Grizzlies. I'll pay you to be the Grizzlies. I'll send you a money order with a dog biscuit in the mail. Be the Mavericks. Be the Nuggets. Be the Lakers. Be the Nets. Who gives a fuck? Anything but those stupid fucking bullshits. Fucking goddamn UAV jammer. Fuck that stupid shit. So fucking sick of those teams. Everyone's gotta pick them. And I'm gonna rant and rave the whole video. The YouTube Nation knows. Everyone knows. It's a fact. Round it up like Jake in the Roundup. With Jake the Snake Roberts about to pound up. And fuck that shit. You a lame fuck. You a bitch fuck. All she wanna do is lick balls and dick suck. What is a Mozgov? I don't know.
It's game time in Los Angeles from the Staples Center. All the crowd ready to go as they look to cheer on the Lakers. A quick check down to starting five for both teams. And breaking down the game, let's take a look here at Julius Randle.
Guys, he plays a tough brand of basketball. His biggest tool and asset is his strength. And he uses it every time down the court.
So for the Lakers, their last game, a loss to the Golden State Warriors. And that was a real body blow for them. They got taken apart both offensively and defensively.
You know what? A lot of three-pointers, but for me more so, it was the shot selection on those three-pointers. I just felt like they were just too trigger-happy from downtown.
You know, Greg, sometimes you're able to shoot your way out of a slump, but they just kept making things worse. Sometimes the harder you try, the worse it gets.
Let's catch up with Doris from the sideline.
Well, I had a chance to catch up with Los Angeles' head coach.
How about a fucking charge?
Preparing for this game, and he said, defense is always our first priority. And while we don't want our shot blockers risking foul trouble, having that backstop does enable our perimeter guys the freedom to play up and aggressive. So, Kevin, pressure D and shot blocking is something to look out for.
Terrific, Doris. Thanks, guys. What's your take on that?
You know, I think it's probably the way to go. The defensive approach suits their style and their personnel. So I think you go with it.
Yeah, and you stay true to your identity, and theirs is clearly at the defensive end.
Now, here's Parker. He puts up decent numbers on a nightly basis, averaging about 10 points a game. And it's Leonard missing. And here is Los Angeles now. Victory eluded them last time in San Antonio when they took on the Spurs.
And nobody, guys, among the defenders stepping up to challenge him on that drive to the 10.
And Greg, he says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flush.
And those are the kind of sequences that tell you why the score is what it is.
Oh, my fucking God, Daniel.
Spurs in their last game, a loss to Golden State. Russell kicks to Young. Shot is off. D that time from Leonard. Passes it to Young. Uncovered. And he gets it to go.
And he should thank the team for those 2 points. Nobody paid much attention to him on that play.
And here's Leonard from three.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Still scoreless after four attempts. Trying to take the lid off the basket.
On the pass to Ingram. Tipped away. And so it looks like the Lakers will retain possession here. As the playoffs near, let's take a look at the Western Conference standings. You look at San Antonio. Tarik Black, he's checked in for Mozgov. And San Antonio calls the first timeout of the game.
Yeah, just frustrated by their lack of production offensively. And
this
and
is
I can't
not like
I mean,
us.
They're getting the
what
looks, but the shots
fuck.
Just aren't falling.
Yeah,
someone's
the
getting fucked.
They're having shooting the ball can take its toll on you if you're not mentally strong. So I like this timeout here to try to get those guys reset and refocused.
Bertinus, he's checked in for LaMarcus Aldridge. Here's Randall. He's coming off a 13-point game against the Warriors in Oakland.
Yeah, and he also did a great job on the backboards, Kev. And that also was a factor.
And Green gets it to go.
Ridiculous.
For the fifth time's the charm. That's a big basket there.
The Lakers have gone 3 of 4 from the field to start out the game. The drive by Russell. Randall kicks to Young. To Russell. A three. Tries again.
He's out of bounds. What the fuck?
Now for him. The Lakers have gone 1 for 2 on the night so far from the line. And the first one at the line is good. Los Angeles making a switch here. Nance has checked in. He hits one and misses one each at the line. Spurs trail by 6. Parker with it. He's picked up by Russell. And Kawhi Leonard with the slam.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
Mm-hmm. And guys, anytime it's real tight, you're looking for something that could be potentially a momentum builder. And that's exactly what that play looks to be.
They've worked hard and created great chances for themselves in this opening quarter.
And if they match that effort at the defensive end, watch out.
And another specialty of his is the three ball from the corner. That's his signature shot.
Nick Young on the wing. He feeds it to Mozgov. Just over 3.5 minutes gone here in the first. Always going up for the alley-oop here. And Kawhi Leonard with the slam.
What a beautiful pass to set that one up.
The pass might have been pretty, but the finish, I thought, Clark, angry.
That's a heck of a combination. Pretty pass and an angry punch.
And that's what makes the alley-oop such a terrific play when you're able to execute it. Easy to see who's going to win that race.
Yeah, early offense is often easy offense. Excellent work that time.
3-on-3. Bertinus, the pass to Leonard. Gasol with it. He's picked up by Russell. Parker outside. Dives for it. No good with the triple. Lakers have gone 4-7 from the field, shooting over 50%. Back to Green. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Parker. Parker's got 5 assists in the game. And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats for the Spurs?
And it's been about their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
Something else they've done right so far from the get-go tonight is run. I mean, so much of their offense has come off the fast break.
And the Spurs making a change here. Williams double-teamed. Kicks to Calderon. And the call will be against Tony Parker. That's his first foul.
You know what? Tried to step in and cut him off, but just didn't get there quick enough.
Yeah, he was one step late that time, Brad.
Virgis passes to Randle. Shot is no good.
Oh, you've got to be able to deliver when you get a bunny like that. That's just too easy of a shot to miss.
And the lead just grows on that ridiculous offensive sequence.
You know, Clark, that dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop.
Yeah, that just added more to it.
And you know, guys, right now they're starting to flatline, just hanging on here for dear life.
San Antonio leading by four. Parker outside. And it's Ingram with the rebound.
Rebounding is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel it.
It always is, and it has been so far, and they've gotten a nice edge on the glass.
Russell against Parker. He passes to Bertans. No good. And it's the Lakers the other way. Pass to Ingram. Lakers moving the ball around now. Randle throws it down.
And that's how it's done. Find that hole in the D and then go hard to the right.
Maybe that hole was a little bigger than it should have been.
Well, it was. I mean, a tight game like this one, you'd think they'd have a little more energy at the defensive end than that.
It's tipped. Here's Russell. And there's the horn.
Bill Russell.
For tuning in to the NBA on 2K Sports as we get set to get going once again. Hey, during the break, players getting a chance to refuel and hydrate with some Gatorade as there is more basketball.
Yo, fuck the settings, bitch. Hurry up. Fuck your settings, bitch. Hurry up. Hurry up, bitch. A real man don't need settings. Hurry the fuck up, bitch. You're a bitch. I'll treat you like a bitch, you're my bitch, you get butt-fucked like a bitch with peanut butter, bitch. Hurry the fuck up, bitch. Send me a message, I don't give a fuck. Get on the mic, I don't give a fuck. You're just gonna get butt-fucked with peanut butter, that's the bottom line here. Actually, keep pausing and let the time wind down. You got about 2 minutes and I'll collect the win. And you got 2, 9, 5, 6, 8, 2, 8. Now he wants to do settings when I'm hitting threes, right? What kind of bitch stops the fucking game in the middle of the game to fucking do settings? He's a fucking pussy cocksucker like you. That's what you are, bro. You a pussy cocksucker. Fucking faggot. Fucking can't stand people doing settings in the middle of the game. What is that going to do for you? Nothing. You're still going to get beat. You're taking the L on my YouTube Nation channel. So go suck a bucket of dicks. Go, yo, I don't give a fuck about your message, bro. We're not reading them. We don't care about your message, bro. We're not reading them. They've been deleted. No one gives a fuck. Tell someone that cares. I don't. You got a $1.30, I'll collect the win. You're not beating me today, faggot. So hurry the fuck up, you piece of shit. Hurry the fuck up, bitch.
And taking a look at the Lakers' performance.
Hurry up, bitch.
What have they been doing or not doing in the game?
They seem to be a step slower, and that's one reason why they've been able to own the rebounding edge.
Well, the anticipation's been better. As the ball hits the rim, it's gone right to them. Solid job of them chasing it down and anticipating.
On the court for San Antonio here in the second. Parker and Danny Green are your one and your two.
Look at that.
Oh, Gasol is out there with LaMarcus Aldridge.
Yeah, you like that special, lad? Go fucking suck a dick, bitch.
San Antonio leading. Parker kicks to Aldridge. Randle grabs the board. Randle's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. The offensive rebound. The kick out to Young. Again, Young missing.
That's not a sight you see very often. I mean, he has a great feel for that jump shot, especially when he's open.
And now we've got the intentional foul.
Yeah, no suck sure a dick, bitch.
I mean, talk about a brain cramp.
Yeah. Yeah, completely a brain fade. I don't know where that came from. Just lost sense of time and the situation.
Out of bounds, the Lakers will take possession. And take a look at this. Every team loves to have guys like these. Big men who can pass like guards. These are their assist totals on the season. Number five is Julius Randle.
And these are some of the most complete players in our league. I mean, they're not just traditional score and rebound big men. They can beat you with their passing as well.
And their teammates know to always keep moving on the perimeter because the ball will be coming back out to you if you work yourself free. You're looking at some of the masters of the kickout pass right there. I like the offensive awareness to exploit that lack of coverage on that play.
Now Mozgov inside, goes to the reverse layup and drops it in. Mozgov's got 7 points. He dishes it to Green. For the three. Good defensive work there by Young. Los Angeles has gone 0-3 from beyond the arc to start the second quarter. The Lakers have made two and missed two at the line tonight.
And they've been ordinary on the season as well, just about 75% from the line.
And guys, that allows their opponents to play very aggressive defense if they choose to, knowing it's not a bad thing to send them to the foul line.
Looking at who's out there now for the Spurs.
Here you go, Barrington. Let's go. Go suck a dick, bitch.
Barrington has comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge.
We don't give a fuck about your messages. Go eat a dick. They've been erased, faggot.
Did not seem happy about how things are going on right now and maybe wants to make some changes.
I agree. I mean, it just was not...
Go eat a dick, faggot.
...the way things were set up at that particular time. And in that case, I think it's the right thing to do.
The Spurs making a switch here. It's tipped. Here's Nance.
Get that shit out, blocked. Bro.
But Trey... Parker's shot is off. The Lakers trail. Nance a screen on Lee. Dang for three. Russell kicks to Dang. Back to Russell. Jacks up a three. Los Angeles with another miss.
And he's really having all sorts of problems with his jumper right now.
Yeah, big time. I mean, the words that come to mind, ice and cold and disappearing stroke, all with a block.
And the lead goes right back. What a seesaw affair we've got going on.
This game's right there for the taking, but neither team can quite grab hold of it. Like a slippery bar of soap there. Somebody's got to take charge here.
Outside Williams. Good, and the assist goes to Russell. Williams has got his first 3 points of the game. Our eight lead changes now, and we're still just in the first half.
You know, both teams showing a lot of resilience, I think. Coming back and coming back, back and forth, back and forth.
Reminds me of a song.
Yeah, Kevin, that's Cameo, to be exact. And I'm not sure I've seen a game with more lead changes this early.
And here's Russell after Lou Williams was able to get the three to go. Randle, no good.
I'm a fan of anybody who defends that way. I mean, they weren't about to open the door and just allow him to cruise in for a layup.
He has the Bears. His three-pointers off the mark. The Lakers in the lead. And here's Young from the arc. Ginobili grabs the board.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him thus far, they could stretch this lead out. And one other thing, you know, I like his vision when he's posting up. Being able to score down there is just part of being an effective post player. You got to punish him for doubling up on you, too.
The Spurs making a switch here. Aldridge has checked in. And for the Lakers, they're shooting 31% in the second. Some poor shot selection for them in this quarter. And again, the Lakers, no good. And the call will be against Julius Randle. That is his first foul of the game. whistle blows. It's going to be on Nick Young. That's his first foul.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Yeah, but in this case, I think you got it right.
Defender was still moving there and never really had good legal guarding position. It wasn't set.
Blocked. And they're able to recover. Here's Aldridge. Again, the miss by the Spurs. And Los Angeles guys shooting 41% for the game. Shot by Williams. Got it from 16 feet. Williams has got 5 points now in the quarter. And guys, what do you think about the hustle stats here for the Lakers?
Well, you have to admire their intensity in the paint defensively. I mean, really contesting and even blocking shots. Definitely a factor early.
And the intensity is carried over into their ability to get out in passing lanes and really be disruptive in terms of their opponent's offense. Not really his best quarter as far as scoring. Let's see if he can eventually get back on track.
Young from outside. Again, Young missing.
He's going to play his way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter.
And he commits the intentional foul. For Los Angeles, they have shot 67% from the line tonight, going 4-6. San Antonio calls timeout.
They've already picked up a number of fouls here, and they're in the penalty. Not a good sign.
Hurry up, you piece of shit. Let's go.
Keeping their hands up and defending.
Let's go, you piece of shit. Hurry up. Come on, hurry up. Lick my balls and my set, bitch. Eat a dick, baggy. Come on. Dick,
faggot. A different look out for San Antonio. Pau Gasol is checked in for Lee. And it's Bertinus in for Kawhi Leonard. That free throw, no good. And the second free throw, good.
He did the important part at the line there. The heavy lifting, if you will. Made this a two-possession game.
Aldridge with a screen on Russell. Mills dishes to Gasol. Makes it off the glass.
The screen play worked ideally there, and I'm not talking about the screen play you see in a movie theater. Gave him more than enough room to get that shot off. About that fantastic finish and the aggressive move too, Kevin.
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
And I'm not sure if it was text or email, but he definitely threw that one down.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Aldridge kicks to Mills. Aldridge with a screen on Russell. Here's Mills. Here's Aldridge. And they finally get it to go. A full night's work on the board.
Yo, lick my grundle, please, will you? I beg you, lick my grundle.
Boards in one trip down the floor.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
Yeah, the defense is all about disrupting timing and spacing, and what they've got going right now is not getting it done.
Green with the ball. He's got 11. The pass to Bertans. Nailed from three-point land. 6 points for him.
And when you've got a big man who can shoot from distance like that, what a huge advantage.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Spurs will take it. San Antonio calls timeout. And that that's going to do it. Some good defense down the stretch to end the quarter. And a pretty tightly contested game here as we end the first half. Lakers on top. They're up by one. Time now for the halftime break. With the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports. Welcome back, everyone. The second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far.
Been a strong game for Green. He has 11 points, and he sprayed home three three-pointers as well.
This is really production personified from long range.
And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for the second half of basketball. So the Lakers five right now. Ozgov is out there with Julius Randle. Then there's Nick Young. Then it's Russell. And it's Ingram in at the three slot.
And Clark, as you're we losing, approach Peggy. The fourth it's quarter, happening.
Still anyone's ballgame.
Yeah, exactly right, Kevin. I mean, these teams just simply keep trading baskets and, as a result, trading the lead.
Yeah, neither team able to create much of a cushion.
Now here's Green following the missed shot by Timofey Mozgov. And finished off by Gasol.
Yo, eat my grundle, please, tonight, I beg you.
Oh. And guys, you don't think this fella can do some major damage if he gets an opening to the rim.
GA, they just learned that lesson the hard way. They better put a little bit more effort into their D the next time down.
Big time play at the basket right there, fella.
Green with the ball. And Young picks him up defensively.
Right back to the basics.
And it's there. Green with the jam.
Slam for that.
Doesn't he make the basics a pretty exception?
Yeah, he does. They look sweet when he does them.
And he better stay with those basics because this game is still yet to be determined.
So it's the Spurs now after the basket by Los Angeles. Urgeness. Good, and the assist goes to Gasol.
Nice shot, Bear.
He's got nine.
The D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have been of the three-point variety.
And you need the defense to stop the bleeding.
Unfortunately, that's been the result for him over and over, guys.
Come on, Bear, let's go.
The bottom of the basket.
Having a lot of trouble stopping the three-point shot.
And they're not making up for it with their own shots from deep either, so that's a double-edged sword there.
Here's Russell. Again, Russell missing.
Well, he's building a house with those bricks. I mean, one reason is he keeps trying to force it up when he's defended well.
Nice shot, Bear, in your own fire.
The sugar.
And you can sense the momentum.
He's gonna quit, faggot. Yo, hurry the fuck up, you piece of shit. You're wasting my time. Fucking cocksucker. Hurry the fuck up, you bitch. Hurry the fuck up. I was doing all the settings because he's losing, right? Hurry the fuck up, you piece of shit. Seriously, or quit. Hurry up. Yo, you got no skill. You a bitch. Look at you. You a bitch. Yo, hurry the fuck up, you faggot. God, you're wasting my time. Oh, he's doing all the settings now because he's losing like a cocksucking faggot. Look at him. Actually, keep doing it. Let the time wind down. You got 40 seconds, bro, and I'm going to collect it anyway. Come on, you fucking piece of shit. Hurry up. Doing all the settings. Doing all the settings because you think you're going to win? God, I wish I could fucking smack the shit out of you with my dick.
To grow and grow from here.
And the Lakers call time.
Let's go, faggot. Hurry up.
Just not happy with how his team is playing, and they just have been on the wrong side of this run.
Yeah, and you know what, Greg? Sometimes just a pause in the action, which is what a timeout can give you, is enough to change things around.
And the Lakers making a change here. Deng's checked in. Now here's Deng. And right now he's averaging about 7 points a game. Offensive rebound. The kick out to Young. They need this. Again, Young missing.
Here's
a whistle. That's going to go on Timofey Mozgov. That's foul number two for him. The Lakers making a switch here. And it's Green missing.
Kevin, I didn't like that defensive effort at all, but they're lucky he missed it.
Yeah, you hope that's not indicative.
Come on, you cocksucker. Hurry up.
Play because if they do, they're going to have struggles with him tonight.
And San Antonio has possession. following the three by the Lakers.
I tell you what, he'll get some of those hustle points if he keeps boxing out like that.
And the foul is called. He intentionally grabbed him there for some reason. I don't know.
Kevin, all I can think of
fucking
is he's trying to slow the game down a little bit. Right. That's a stretch, though. Definitely a strange move on his part.
Larry Nance has checked in for the Lakers.
And he just leaves the D in the dust and explodes to the basket.
You're right. Clark, maybe a momentum changer right there, huh?
It could be, Kevin. I mean, a dunk like that can sometimes get an opponent reeling.
Now here's Gasol. He's definitely a factor in their offense, averaging 12 points a game. Past the Bertans. The feet to Parker. Second chance shot. Good. He hits the jump shot. Parker's got his second basket of the night. Hustle with it. He's picked up by Parker.
Let's go, you cocksucker.
And Young kicks to Nance. Not really his range, and it's off target. Spurs leading by 7. The drive by Green. Parker. No good off the back of the rim. And now Randall pushing it up, and no one back to stop him. A huge slam, the perfect end of the fast break.
Cutting into that lead a little bit. Way to finish.
And the basket is still shaking.
Oh, I mean, he has got power in bunches on that two-hand.
Jose Calderon, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Now here's Gasol. Kicks it out to Leonard. Elbow shot is on the way. Count that one. Leonard's got 13.
Well, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only
way. Come on, you cocksucker.
He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
Mozgov.
Fuck, piece of shit.
And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play. And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Spurs.
Boy, their passing has been picturesque. A thing of beauty in both halves. More than a few of their baskets have come off assists.
Couple that with just how well they've shot it from beyond, and they've made this thing look easy.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
Yeah, saw some things that just weren't working for them and wants to make some adjustments.
Yeah, and no reason to wait around to do that, Greg. I mean, might as well make those adjustments right away.
Hurry up, bitch. Let's go. Fucking cocksucker. Hurry up before I stick my dick in your goddamn ear. Doing settings in the middle of the game because they're losing. You're a fucking piece of shit. Hurry up, faggot.
In for San Antonio. Aldridge comes in for Bertans. Well, a break on the floor, so let's talk about the league's small forward, shall we, for a second, and see which of them have led the league in free throw shooting this season. In the third spot, Kawhi Leonard.
And knowing what I do about the guys on that list, I can tell you they put a lot of long hours in the gym to get those percentages to where they are.
Well, you can't get those numbers without the work. They've posted impressive numbers, and all of them are naturally gifted shooters, but you have to add to natural ability the work required to bring it to fruition.
Look at that, Baggett. Look.
As the Spurs gain possession.
And a chance to check out the numbers for Kawhi Leonard. 6 in steals, 9th in scoring, and tremendous confidence and consistency at the foul line. He ranks among the
stupid faggot.
And talk about highway robbery. I mean, jumping the passing lane, snatching away your dribble. He'll take it from you.
You stupid jerk. You stupid
and
idiot.
Tony Parker drops them both. Lakers trailed by 7. Inside to Randall. Nice pass, nice catch, and a resounding dunk.
Up high and down hard. Oh, yeah.
And the foul. Look, you fucking faggot. Look.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game right now.
Clark, there is a swagger out here on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
That's right.
I tell you what, I used to love to go up and jam like that.
Russell with it. Now Green defending. Williams for three. LaMarcus Aldridge grabs the miss. Aldridge has got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Here's Leonard. A rebound by the Lakers. 2 second difference between shot clock and game clock. And it's Russell missing.
He's certainly not been at his best this quarter. And that's an understatement.
Leonard, the pass to Aldridge. That's good, and it's Leonard with the assist.
Fucking stupid ass, you're losing, bitch. 10.
And how about the bounce pass there being used to perfection?
Here's Russell. Again, Russell missing. And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit. Well, welcome back as we get set to start the fourth.
Come on, let's go.
Lakers
you're losing, bitch.
41% for the game. On the court for San Antonio. Green teams with Leonard on the wings. Aldridge out there with
Yeah, that's a tough call right there. It's really a tough break for the D.
Greg, no problem for me with that call. I mean, he was still sliding right there.
And that'll be San Antonio as it goes out of bounds. Spurs retain possession. A three from Leonard. And D'Angelo Russell picks up the foul. That'll be his second foul of the game. Full 24-second shot clock.
Woo! How do you like that, boy? You like that? Huh? Do you like that? Are you going to quit now?
Credit is due right there. A terrific assist.
Lakers trail by 12. Let's the three fly. And that one's good.
They didn't get a chance to knock one down in the first. But the defense left him a look, and he nailed it. He'll make them pay.
Two more in the
and
bonus bag.
Julius Randle. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Keep fouling him up, Baggett.
That's his third foul of the game. A three from Leonard. Good.
Faggot.
The assist goes to Gasol.
Take that. Take that. You can eat a bucket of dicks. That's right, that's back to one game, one streak, fam. Yeah, man, thanks for watching.